Hello guys, how are you? And once again, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, in my last video I have shown you how to create a pages to your WordPress website. So now in this video I am going to show you how to install the plugins to your WordPress website. So to do this, you need to log into your WordPress admin side. Currently I am already logged in, so I am going to move my mouse to plugins menu, and if you can see, here is two sub menus available: installed plugins and add new. So when I do click on installed plugins, it will list out currently installed plugin in my website, and if I do need to add a new plugin, then I need to click on add new from here, and I can click on sub menu add new here too. So let me click on add new, and it will show me some plugins. These are the featured plugins. If I click on popular, it will list out popular plugins like this. If I do click on recommended, then it will list out recommended plugins like this. And if I do click on favorites, currently I don't have any favorite plugins, that's why it is not displaying. But if I do have a favorites, then I think it will be listed out here. It is saying if you have marked plugins as a favorite on WordPress.org, you can browse them here. Okay, I'm going to click on recommended. Okay. So from here we can install the WordPress plugin. So currently let me install some plugins like classic editor. It will take a few seconds. Okay, it is installed, and I can activate it from here. And also, if I do not activate it from here, then I do have option on here, classic editor, and I click on activate, then it will be activated. Okay, classic widget. It will take a few seconds. Okay, and let me activate both. Okay. Okay, again going to add new. Okay, I need to add one home plugin, contact home 7. I will simply search here. Okay, and if you can see here, it has searched some forms. So I need to install contact form 7. So I will click on install now. Okay, and the contact form 7 is installed, and I'm doing activated. Okay, so I have installed three plugins: classic editor, classic widgets, and contact form 7. So guys, this is how you can install a new plugins to your website. Okay, so let me show you how it is useful. I'm going to all pages and doing open contact page in edit mode, and if you can see, my editor is changed. This is a classic editor. Classic editor. So now, if you have seen my past video, how to post and pages video, then you had seen there are some blocks which we using to add the content. But after this plugin install, classic editor, and our content area management is now changed. Okay, so my plan is to show you how to install the plugins and how it is useful to your WordPress website. Okay, where is the contact form 7? Okay, I refreshed it, and here is the contact form 7 which I have installed. When I click on contact form 7, then there is already one form is pre-built, and if you can see how it is pre-built and how it is looking. Okay, so I need to copy this short code, and I'm pasting this short code here in contact page, and I'm doing update this contact page, and it has been updated. Okay, I'm going to front side and click on contact, and if you can see form which is here is displaying in my contact page due to this short code which I have copied from here and pasted to my page. So basically, contact form is the plugin which is used to display a form to your website, and once the user fill the form and submit, then site admin or the email which you have set here, site admin or email which you set here, will receive the email. Okay, so guys, this is how actually you can install the plugins to your WordPress website and how you can use it. So there are many plugins available, and all the plugins functionality are different, but my plan was to show you how to install the WordPress plugins to your WordPress website, and this is how you can install it. So guys, if you do like my video, then hit the like button, share my videos, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.